I chose interdisciplinary business with engineering studies at Behrend because I have an interest in both engineering and business. I think this is very unique to Behrend because it's only offered at a few schools in the US. I get to take both engineering classes where I can learn engineering processes and technical terms, but I also get to take business classes where I get to learn how to operate and run a business. With this degree, I feel like I'm gaining a business degree with a technical background. I think this is very beneficial because I can have a conversation with both the engineering side and the business side. I think this is extremely important with projects because I can understand how a product works, but also keep business practices mindful. Classes at Behrend helped me land an internship at a local furniture manufacturing company. In this role, I was able to create an inventory control process which helped maximize warehouse space. I also created many operating procedures for the entire warehouse. I also filled in for the inventory coordinator where I moved products between warehouses. Now in the classroom, I have multiple project experience that relate to the real world. The biggest one being a joint project with my finance class and a plastics class. The goal of this project was to create a manufacturing company in the Erie area. This project has helped me learn financial statements, product costing, and warehouse layout. Along with my degree in IBE, I'm also going to be double majoring with finance. Right out of college, I'd like to go into technical sales and then work my way up in a company into a management role. I feel like Behrend has helped me with this because I've been able to get 2 degrees, which has made me more marketable in the workplace.